కి ఇదిగో ఉందా నాకి ఇదా నా కచ్చి పిన్
Yeah, but first check whether he is able to access the items. Yeah, I would say let's not add him actually. But yeah, I'm good. Let's use if we are able to use any part of his choice, basically the presence of his choice ID, let's use it without any if it doesn't cause much complexity or if it doesn't require a lot of permissions or all that stuff. But yeah, I think let's discuss this one. Let's take a look at the deck, I guess. Can we also have the calendar too? Because we discussed that last time, right? Is it possible to create one before the meeting? Yeah. I would say basically after the 15th day or after the mid of the month, just create the next month. And don't, if you don't have anything, right, don't talk about property assignments, account assignments, and SFTP uploads. Just go ahead with bid report, reporting dashboards, bid decline, and then moving on to the next slide. Just say, don't say that we don't have any updates on property assignments or accounts, something like that. Yeah, but you don't need it anymore. So we received the mail from these people that it has been connected. But I would say in general, you might need a